tournament of Magic today at Motel California. Magic the Gathering, the strategic card game where two players duel against each other by using their cards to cast spells and summon creatures. Today we brought together some of the best players from the Pro Tour 4, the MTV Invitational, presented by Magic the Gathering.
Take it over.
That's it. Justice got him on the run now.
Who's he?
That's Mark Justice. He just got back from that $1 million Magic Pro Tour out in Paris.
Over here.
Who's that guy with the bandana?
That's the Hammer. Ex-arm wrestler. Number one wild man on the circuit and East Coast Magic phenom.
Can't have that out here, Mark.
When he's on the left coast, Hammer usually tears up the cards competition in Long Beach.
Do they play a lot there?
Oh, damn fun. We take no prisoners. I play there occasionally. I can show you the ropes sometime.
Get it out of here.
You're lucky man, Hammer. Congratulations.
Better luck next time, Justice. Yes!
Maybe I'll drop by, but maybe I can get Hammer to show me the ropes.
Congratulations, Shawn.
Thanks.
Loving, baby.
Book. Joy 8.
It looks like it's gonna be a long day for you, Mr. Long. I think I'm calling out a 187.
All right, I'm gonna pop this guy up and a little bit of chump walking action here.
That is the worst play I've ever seen, Mike. How do you expect to win doing that kind of stuff? I hope you got some more than that, Mr. Long.
Seeker.
Strong play.
Hammer.
Hammer.
Mental toughness, that's what it takes to persevere. Nice game.
Joy 2?
Okay, no problem.
Alright, what do you got for me, man?
Boy, Justice is really putting the pressure on. Right,
these guys don't look that tough.
Cool. Pretty strong play.
You don't think Justice is tough? He started a riot at a tournament last year.
I got four cards.
He's been on the tour 3 straight months. It's a constant mental drain. You gotta be focused every day.
Turn force and tap this. Block here, block here, block here. Come on, you're getting sloppy. What are you doing?
Who's the fast talker?
That's Mike. He starts playing as fast as he can once he sees a weakness.
Flip it. Call. Call it.
We're pretty serious.
Well, this is their livelihood. If they don't win, they don't eat.
See the guy watching? That's Hammer. His opponents say he's psychic. He watches for patterns that people fall into. By the time he plays you, he knows what you're thinking and what you're going to do better than you do.
Bolt you, seeker you. Hammer. Exile. Again.
So you don't think we're tough, huh?
All out of cards, Hammer, but I think it's right about time for a G-Ham. Oh, and it's coming for ya!
What's a G-Ham?
That's a lava ham. It's a creature. Hacker uses it to attack the attack.
Exile that action?
What's he doing?
He just played an exile. That's a spell. You attack and defend with spells and creatures until somebody breaks through.
So that puts you at 7?
So did he break through?
Yeah. Hammer couldn't do anything to shut it down, so Hacker broke through and did 5 points of damage.
Okay. What's damage?
That's the object of the game. You both start with 20 points and try to take your opponent down to 0.
I think I have just enough juice to win.
That means...
That doesn't need any translation.
Magic the Gathering. Like the magic of life, you can't win if you don't play.